वेलकम टू संत माइकल्स एकेडमी बेतियास ई लर्निंग क्लास ऑफ साइंस स्टैंडर्ड 5। टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट चैप्टर 5 फ्रॉम फ्लावर्स टू सीड क्वेश्चंस आंसर। व्हेन इंसेक्ट विजिट ए फ्लावर फॉर नेक्टर डैश गेट्स ब्रस्ट अगेंस्ट देयर बॉडीज पॉलन। सेकेंड क्वेश्चन, cereals plants produce light pollen that is carried by the wind. Third, after pollination, pollen grains join up with ovules. Fourth question, the ovary turns into the dash and the ovules from the seeds fruit. Five question, some seeds have spikes or hook to dash themselves to fur or feathers of animal. Answer 5, attached. Question number B, true or false. Number 1, some fruits explode to disperse seeds. True. Number 2, all aquatic plants depend on water for pollination. False. Number 3, coconuts float because they are hollow inside. True. Number 4, bats and snails are pollinators. True. Number 5, seed cannot germinate without light. False. Okay, children. In next video, we will discuss question number C and D. So you will do question number A and B in classwork and homework copy with suitable diagram. Okay, children. Thank you.